I guess I would characterize my leadership style as genuinely inclusive. I think it's particularly important in nonprofit organizations, of course, like universities, that everybody who's engaged in the work of this institution feel like they have a say in the future of the university. I think that's how people stay committed to the mission that we're involved in. And I think that's unique to universities and other nonprofit organizations. And I don't know how to do that and how to get people feeling more a part of our future other than getting them involved in the decision making that happens here at Wilkes. So I feel like genuinely inclusive, and I feel that I have to be the principal spokesperson for Wilkes with all the different constituencies that we serve, the faculty, the staff, the students, the communities in which that we serve, our alums, potential donors. So I think that's how we together become the university that we think we can be.